Welcome, AC family, to Ant Bite Wednesdays, covering the world of ants as they relate to global news, social media, and ant keeping. I'm here to fill you in on what queen ants to look out for right now if you're living in North America. If you're not from North America, stay tuned. I'll also let you know how to find out what ants are flying in your continent. This past weekend, I was shocked to meet so many of you AC family in Ontario, Canada, at our first AntsCanada meet and greet, hence my hoarse voice today. The ant love was incredible. You came in with ant shirts, test tubes, and ant costumes. You even brought in queen ants of your own, and were eager to chat about the happenings of the antiverse. This opened my eyes as to how many of you actually are into ant keeping, and not just watching videos about ants. So if this is you, and you're a starting ant keeper, head outside now in the afternoons, and keep your eyes on the ground. Right now is the ultimate season for Camponotus ants, also known as carpenter ants. When you spot a queen ant, place her into a proper test tube setup, keep her in the dark, and she should start laying eggs for you in a few days. So many of you have been tweeting me photos of queen ants you've captured asking for an ID, and indeed 95% of them are Camponotus ants. I love Camponotus ants because they are large, so they're quite easy to observe with the naked eye. Polymorphic, meaning they have super majors after about the 100th worker point, and they are relatively easy to keep. The one downside of this genus though is that they're slow growing. Instead of the 4-week development from egg to adult worker, it takes 8 weeks. And the queen takes periodic egg laying breaks. It usually takes 2 years before you start to see impressive numbers, but as is essential to ant keeping, patience is a virtue. Be sure to watch our Camponotus care tutorial here, with a more in-depth look at the genus and their care. In fact, that is an entire playlist to all my ant tutorials with a full range of helpful ant keeping tips. For those of you who don't live in North America, this video will also show you guys in Europe, Australia, and Asia what ants may be flying right now in your area. Depending on your location, there are other species of ants also commonly flying now in North America other than Camponotus, and I list them there in that video. Did you manage to catch a queen ant yet? If so, let us know in the comment section the species and your location, so the rest of us AC family near you can keep our eyes peeled, especially for those of you in South America and Africa, as I don't have much data on nuptial flights in these continents. Just a reminder that we also have a ton of ant keeping gear at AntsCanada.com for you guys to check out, including specially made test tubes for queen ants, and a complete ebook handbook guide on ant keeping. And that is today's Ant Bite Wednesday. See you guys again for this Saturday's big episode featuring some alien colonists. It's ant love forever. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Welcome to the AC family.